Trouble yourself not with the cost of this crusade. Its noble end affords you broad tolerance in your choice of means. Our land is remote and unneighbored. Every lost resource must be recovered. Ooh. nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Laden with loot, are often low on supplies. To a killing blow. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Inspiration and improvement. Soothe. Sedated. confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Impressive. A decisive pummeling. How quickly the tide turns. On its own. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Singular strike. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Continually onslaught. Destroy them all. A moment of valor shines brightest against the backdrop of despair. The ground quakes. Masterfully executed. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Mm-hmm. merciless. Driven into the mud. Clarified in a single strike. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Becoming unwound. Ugh. grappled blow. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Devastating blow. The blood pumps. The limbs obey. Decimated. Slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. As victories mount, so too will resistance. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Curious is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Annihilated. wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Precision and power. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? The light, the promise of safety. Unnerved, unbalanced. Eradicated. Is struck. A blazing star is born. Festering fear consumes the mind. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. These tonics and herbs will stave off infection and neutralize contagion. Preponderance of rare and exotic injuries makes this place perfect for the study of suffering.